You. Reciprocation. Watchers ignore you.
Foundry.
Neutralized. Witnesses eliminated. You walk free. You. One task. Kill Auron! Kill Auron! Kill Auron! Kill Auron!
Won't tell us how Gortash died, though, will they? Classic Baldur's mouth.
Can't slow down.
Shoddy journalism, isn't it?
Here's hoping.
Initiating scans and stuff. Full ahead. I am totally not an absolute spy.
Simple enough.
A rush of ancient whispers fills your mind as you approach the door. It is rife with magic. Old, deathly magic.
A new vessel brimming with blood darkens Baal's door. To baptize his dais most holy. Do you have proof of your faith to our Lord? You hold proof of faith, but to hold and deserve are different. How have you proven yourself in the Dreadlord's eyes? Unorthodox. But a show of faith nonetheless. Walk in blood.
Boots have seen everything. Looks like an ambush.
My faith will guide me.
Can't give up now. What to do? With haste.
I smell a trap.
Goes nothing.
The Lord of Murder shall perish.
I didn't hear.
he's doomed. He shall spawn a score of mortal progeny.
Chaos will be sown from their passage.
So saith the wise Alondo.
Did not see. He did not know. He did not revel in the glory of what is to come.
Stone seals this chamber against the world. The Baal amulet trembles in frightened awe. Will you return once you cross this threshold?
His corpse stain. His killer approaches. You knew the murder lord could not be denied his meat. But Saravok's crimson was not yours to spill. He was mine. You had no right to take him. Did it think it could protect? Did it think it could save? Only the blades can offer salvation. You do not lie, underling. It is your blood I am destined to spill. Your death spit will stain these walls, little lamb. Your murder should have been exquisite. A crypt-born effigy to greet Baal's bleeding dawn. And now it will be nothing. Come to me, Father. Set my flesh to your unholy purpose!
Tremble! Well, well.
Look what we have here.
Thank you.
Can they see me?
Metallic tang fills the air as the Slayer's form is drained of life. Ashes to ashes, blood to blood, you have robbed another god of his chosen.
See it for myself. There it have done very well indeed.
The Netherstones pulse with psionic energy, permeating you, pulling you in line with their rhythm. The thrum quickens, rising, cresting on a single feeling. A location.
A morphic pool beneath the city itself. So that's where the Chosen imprisoned the brain. If memory serves, there are smuggling routes beneath the city. They will take you underground. When we reach the pool, we will find the brain, and we will end this. In death, thraldom, or freedom. But a word of caution. Once we cross into the Elder Brain's domain, there will be no turning back. Finish your business here before you proceed. The brain will be waiting for us.
You swiftly rectified. To camp. I will not let my guard slip again. I swear by Mother Gith Sion.
Don't waste a step.
Vismid Gaius!
Never a dull moment.
Little nap.
Let's have a look. I have something to ask.
Be gone.
Her screams. So loud. Should have cut.
This does. Still breathing, despite everything. Very well. first.
Pristine darkness in every direction. Silence, but for the gentle, rhythmic slap of water on rock as your vessel cuts through. Into your mind. The brain. It is here.
Over, then through.
Waiting. Preparing. Calculating. Evolving.
Skull's gonna crack.
We must be.
Let's have a look. Thank you.
dominated, controlled crowd.
Chase!
Devour.
Victory awaits.
Let's go.
Taking position.
Thank you.
Stay idle.
Victory awaits. You bow, or you break.
These creatures were not themselves. Corruption is in the air. It infects everything it touches.
At the ready. Inside.
Burn yourself. Hey!
Indolence breeds madness. Onward.
Looking ahead.
Look what is here.
My way. My mind.
Whisper closer. Oh,
I can feel it.
Fulfill.
Be glad. Silence. The air is stale and putrid.
It's close. Have the stones ready.
Your blood slows. Your senses strung so tight they could snap in an instant.
You think you know why you are here? You think that by killing the Chosen and taking the Netherstones, you can destroy me? You are wrong.
Stones.
You have simply unbound me. Exactly as I intended. The crown is now mine to command. Mine alone.
Don't listen to it. Focus on the crown.
In my design. Their part has ended. The next orders will be mine.
I won't allow it. Again, dominate it. just in time. The situation is worse than I thought. This is an Elder Brain, no longer. The magic of the crown has caused it to evolve. It has become something more. A Nether Brain. I thought so too. But that was when I believed it was still an Elder Brain. It has been anticipating our every move from the start. I underestimated it. We will need to rethink our plan.